My name is Daniel Nanghaka Kawaka. I'm the executive director for Illicit Africa and also the lead of the Internet Africa project that was initiated by Illicit Africa after the Global Forum on Cyber Expertise meeting that was held in Kampala, Uganda. So, about the fellowship program, my first fellowship experience was at AFRINIC-17. That was in Khartoum. And this opened up my eyes towards how best can I be able to contribute to the Africa policy development processes regarding the management of the internet resources and internet resource numbering in Africa. I have seen a drastic change regarding the policy, and through all the years, effective contribution to the policy development processes has been my key concern and my key voice, and how best can I be able to give back to the Africa community. So, the need to be involved in building these processes takes a lot of sacrifice, because you know that you are contributing to something that is going to help the community. The community is not me, the community is about you and I, and we as Africa as a world. What is our African position regarding to the different respective policies? I subscribed to the various mailing lists and participated in the discussions of various internet policies. One of the policies that really interests me so much is the inter-RI transfer policy, which is currently being deliberated in the AFRINIC meeting. I can't wait to come across this policy and see how far it has been able to advance. Furthermore, to be able to give back to the regional development of the internet movement in Africa, I initiated the Internet on Africa platform, where you can be able to check whether your website meets the modern internet standards, which are respectively IPv6, TLS encryption, DNSSEC, HTTPS, just to mention a few. And I have been building an internet digital library and e-learning center in Bududa, which previous works have also been in the creation of the Child Online Protection Toolkit with the Internet Society. What am I doing at the moment? At the moment, I'm effectively contributing as the chair for Outreach and Engagement Working Group at ICANN at large, and I also serve on the Third Accountability and Transparency Review Team of ICANN. How does this benefit us as a region? I am able to show that within the African context, Africa still has the ability to effectively participate in various policy development and also contribute to the global scale, globally, of how the internet evolves. And we as Africa, we have a voice. And if you're there and you want to contribute effectively to the policy development process within Africa regarding to the management of the internet resources, then there is only one place that you can be able to go to, and that is at the AFRINIC meeting. So see you at the next AFRINIC meeting.